Hello everyone, welcome to Soil Advisors. My name is Siddharth Verma and today I am going to discuss about the meaning of patents, patent products and patent process with you. And additionally, we will going to learn about the difference between patent process and patent product. So without wasting any time, let's start with the discussion. What is patent basically? A patent is an original document issued by the patent office to an inventor to protect the subject matter. Under consideration, a patent is a government-granted exclusive right to an inventor that prevents others from using the invention without his permission. Basically, a patent is a lawful document that protects an innovation. So now let's talk about the condition required for the patentability. The first condition which is required is the invention that must be new and original, which means it must not already be on the market. Second condition is the patent must be novel. Third condition required is the innovation must be in a genuine manner, which means that it cannot be employed primarily for illicit purposes and must be valuable to the world in a legitimate form. So now let's understand what is patent product and patent process quickly. The patent product is a regime that protects a patent. It provides the original creator with extensive protection to prevent competition for identical products. On the other hand, patent process shall cover how a product is manufactured rather than product itself. It decreases the market's monopolistic character. Simply, we can say a patent product is issued to the product's original creator, whereas a patent process is given to a specific procedure rather than the finished product. So now quickly understand the difference between patent process and patent product. So let's start with patent product first. When a patent product is granted, no one else may make the same product using same or any different process. Rather than creator, the inventor of a patent product has a true monopolistic rights over the patent. Patent products are to provide a better level of protection compared with the patent process. However, on the other hand, a patent process is given to a specific method rather than the final product created. A patent process provides the inventor with a limited level of protection. So I hope you all have understood the meaning of patent and the difference between patent product and patent process. So for more IPR related videos, do subscribe our channel and share this video with your friends. Thank you.